YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Jody Joe. Welcome to Jody's Corner. We the Justice League, you already know it. This is the new segment, The X-Files, brought to you by Marvin X-Files. Let's get into it. Take it away, X.
My video is pretty self-explanatory. It isn't difficult to understand. It's pretty straightforward, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
We are going on strike. Yes, we might be going on strike. I've been told.
Dang.
What?
Cole, you suck.
Shut your mouth.
What? All right, this video, we might be going on strike. Lively.
Let me say something. This trash nigga, man. Wow. I said I got a video. You said you got the video? I said for sure.
You still haven't seen it.
This nigga said, oh, about X-Files is going on strike? He spoiled all the shit.
Because he said the title. He said the title.
I didn't even know, man. It was called Strike Street Fighter or some shit?
Yeah, I kind of...
And this nigga said, X-Files going on strike? I said, what?
Yeah, because we were talking about it.
Nigga spoiled the whole video for me.
I spoiled it for him.
I thought you was trying to announce it. This nigga trash, man.
I tried to curveball and play Street Fighter.
He spoiled it.
Yeah, bro, I spoiled it.
I tried to, you
know. You can't do that no more, my nigga.
Curveball.
Yeah. It was unintentional. I don't do it anymore.
This would have been a shocking news.
Yeah, it turns out that Rouse, Bonds, Fufales, places will be going on strike because people want a better pay. And
really,
the union is fighting for the employees for a $5 raise, in which I think that we, the workers, should get, because gas is increasing, the chicken has gone up by a dollar. Things are going up now, and people have families that people have to feed. So I believe that we should get this $5. I mean, I'm doing physical freaking labor, something that I don't mind doing, but the pay isn't correct for me to keep on going. I mean, I'm not satisfied, and the union is really fighting for our rights and for us to have better wages. And I believe that we should, because like, we work our butts off and these companies do not freaking care about us at all. And we have the union out here fighting for us. And this is the email I got. I got this email today from our union rep. First, I'm gonna show the text message. Hold up, I dropped my phone. Sorry about that. I received a text from somebody named Debbie from the union. And it says, there it is. Debbie, dear member, today marks the 13th day devoted to negotiating a new contract for our Albertsons, Rouse and Bonds members. Negotiations will continue through April 5th and hopefully end up with a satisfactory settlement. And that's all I got. So these high companies like Rouse, Albertsons, Bonds or whatever, they have to come up with an agreement for our contract. It happens like every 4 years. And then after that, the contract ends and then a new one begins and it's a negotiation process and all of that stuff. So April 5th is on Tuesday. So by Tuesday, I will know if that we are going on strike. And while we are at work, we have to immediately stop what we are doing. Like, if that I'm like frying chicken or picking up the boxes, I gotta immediately come to a pause. And we're going on strike, man? Yep. So I'm out of here. You know, it's like that. We cannot keep on working. We have to stop and walk out. It's a walkout out of that grocery store. It's a walkout. Even the truckers. The truckers are union. The people who deliver us product, they got to go on strike too. So it's a unity type of thing. So if you do not go on strike, you get transferred. You get transferred immediately to a different store if you don't go on strike. Me, I have to go on strike. If I don't go on strike, I don't get paid. And luckily, you know, I do have another job, but it's a shitty fucking job, man. I don't hate it. It's easy work, but it doesn't pay the bills like this job that I have now with these companies, with this company. So, you know. But overall, man, yeah, man, so shit, man. I'm tired of, like, just working for the bare freaking minimum. Aren't you guys? Because I know I am. And a $5 increase, you know, it'll be good towards us, to the freaking workers. Because Whole Foods, man, they treat their employees well. They get a 30% off on food over there. That's a good discount. At Rouse and Food Flex, it's the same at the customers. 5% off and shit. That's bullshit. That is freaking bullshit. And I'm here to say, man, hey man, fight the power. I am with this at all times. And we have to go on strike, people. We have to go on strike. I just can't work at my other job, and then people have been protesting for like 7 months or 8 months, and I'll pop up like, you guys, yeah, I'm ready to work. Like, people will get upset, and you could possibly get transferred. Probably not fired. I'm not sure, but I think that's kind of unfair why that these guys are on strike and they got their pitchforks out and their signs and all of that stuff, and I didn't join them. So, yeah, man. My name is Marvin X Foss, a.k.a. Mr. Sexy Dad Hat On, as if I coach Little League. If you don't got that X, that's them. It isn't real. It isn't authentic. I want to know you guys' opinion about this news that I have brought to your attention, and I want to know you guys, you know, comments. It can be positive, negative, I don't care, but me, man, I just don't like losing money. I just don't. So if that I go on strike, I'm gonna get like less money, and like, I think that's bullshit. So yeah, man, Marvin X Files, two fingers, I'm out. We are going on strike.
All right.
Yes.
Yeah, X-Files. That's it. Hey, bro, I didn't know that y'all was... Hey, that's huge, bro. Guys, I didn't know this besides what, you know, except for today when Cole told me.
When X told
but,
you.
I'm sure, Sad, this is news to you as well, I'm sure, huh?
Yeah, man, I'm going to go in there and tell me what day y'all going to go on strike. I'm going to fill up the shopping cart and get in line. I'm walking out right now.
You don't want to be one of them niggas that be on the crossing the picket lines. They make you feel bad as shit, like you getting an abortion.
I don't work there. I'm walking out with my groceries with no cashier.
Listen, guys, in case you guys want to know whose channel this is, he's in the Just Us League, part of Jody's Corner. Marvin X Files has his own YouTube channel.
Hey.
It's right there, 750 subscribers, doing his thing. Check out his videos and stuff. His latest video, he wants Peter Parker to retire. He's doing well, man. Almost got 1,000 views in a day.
Yeah.
Look at that shit go. Listen,
I'm trying, man.
Marvin X Files YouTube, do that. Now let's talk about this shit, bro.
Can I ask a question?
Yeah.
If you on the fryer and they go on strike, you gonna pull a chicken out the fryer, or you just gonna leave it frying and walk out?
I'm gonna pull it up. I ain't gonna do that. That's messed up. I would not do that.
So tomorrow you're gonna find out if you go on strike.
Yeah, I'll find out tomorrow.
Y'all want $5 more?
$5 more.
How much do they start y'all off at when you get newly hired?
Like $15.60.
The minimum wage is $15 in LA right now, right?
Yeah.
Y'all want $20 an hour?
You want 20.
Yeah. That seems about right. That's hard for them to pay for though, bro.
I remember Abel Ralph's, you know, that them niggas grimy and they closed down all those LA stores. Yeah. You know, during the pandemic and shit. They wasn't playing about that shit. Yeah. They said, nah, bro, that's we about to close money, all bro. These stores, bro.
Imagine like $20 an hour.
And your Whole Foods is doing that to the employees. I think they get 18 or some shit, close to 20. Whole Foods, yo, they treat niggas right over there.
The thing is, like,
but you ain't picking cotton over there. It's like it's a different type of work environment.
But they expensive. Whole Foods make a lot of money.
Yeah, but you know here, bro, it's just like, bro, I need more pay. Yeah, because up in my department, bro,
that's good
people
money.
Are quitting and shit, bro.
$20 an hour is good money, bro.
Bro, if that I get $20 an hour, I can put my niggas on. Be like, hey, bro, you can get $20 here. But I believe, and they're about to stop hiring people. Hey, but once we get that $20, nigga, they're going to stop hiring people. Okay, yo, this is it for now, so ain't no more hiring. I already know what they're going to do.
For us, as customers coming to the store, long lines. Nobody in the seafood department. Nobody in the bread aisle. Nobody in produce. Because instead of hiring 25 people paying them part-time, they gonna hire 7 full-time, $20 an hour.
Nah, I was in Ralph's the other day, man, and it was 8 o'clock in the morning, 9 o'clock in the morning. I don't know where I was going, but I needed to grab some ice. And all the lines was no cashier. They only had the self-checkout. And
self-checkout. They do that shit.
The self-checkout.
That's taking our job, too. That self-checkout shit.
They saving a ton of money because they just want you to operate on the honor system, and if you want to steal, you steal. But they rather not pay somebody. I couldn't even find nobody in the aisle to help me find nothing. Like,
yeah,
yeah,
that's whack. The that store early in the
morning,
exists.
That early in the morning, probably was only 3-4 employees in that whole store.
A whole, yep,
yeah,
with all the
manager, a produce guy,
and I don't like self checkout. I don't work here. If I want to work there, I will work there. I'm not. Boop.
Yeah, I shouldn't have to do that. I hate that shit.
Come on, man. That's whack to me.
Yeah, facts. Fucks. I hate that shit.
I actually like the self-checkout. It's fast.
I don't like that shit, bro. I got it.
First of all, Amazon Prime. I got an Amazon Prime store near my house.
Oh, that's weird.
I told Jody about it the other day. The cart is automated.
Yeah.
Your phone is connected to your shopping cart. It got 5 cameras. 1 in the front, 2 on the sides, and 3 on the inside of the cart. Every time you put something in the cart, $12.95. Take it out of the cart, it comes out. Toothpaste, $4.50. You'll never see a cashier. The money come out your phone, and you walk out the store with the cart. Whatever's in the cart, when you walk out, it charges your cart right to your Apple Pay or whatever. You'll never see a cashier or nothing.
Yeah.
So they cutting back. Like, cashiers ain't going to be a job no more. They need people in the seafood department. They need people in the butcher's department. But other than that, cashiers, is that job going away?
You're right.
And they're going to start stealing, too.
That's bankers as well in the banks.
I those like
ATMs.
When I had a lot of money in the bank, I picked the nicest looking teller, man. I like to go to the people and talk to them. When I want to send a wire, I don't like sitting there just talking to the machine sometimes.
Right.
And customer service is the worst, man. I think they can still save money. I think they can still pay.
Shout out to Xavier! He says, what are you doing, X, to prepare yourself for the future of automation? He ain't doing nothing. Target, shout out to my nigga Target. Target wants the code back. Well, X, you couldn't live your own failures. Where has that gotten you? Right back to me. Hey, Target, that $25 at Target was real. It might be at the city Target, who knows? $20 at the grocery store where you work, bro, that's good money, man.
Yeah, I know.
I think you could do more with that. You could get, with $20 an hour in L.A., what's that?
I don't know.
$160 a day.
Oh, I thought you were talking about like a place to live.
Times 5. It's 500, 660, it's 120, 240, 740. That's $800 a week. $1,600 every 2 weeks on your check, minus taxes, $1,400 every 2 weeks.
Hey,
you can get an apartment and live decent with that.
I worked on
that. Yeah. Check goes to your rent.
Every week, too. Every week. And we get paid every week. So, yeah, my nigga.
So your check will be $700 a week.
Yeah, yeah.
If you get a one-bedroom apartment in L.A. somewhere, $1,200. $1,200.
Yeah.
You could be straight. You get a car note, apartment, little bills, and you can live.
Yeah. And the thing is that I had worked on, like, Sunday, bro, and like, I was like, man, I don't know about the strike shit, so I'm going to do an hour overtime, my nigga. Fuck these niggas just in case that we go on strike. Let me push that hour overtime.
So if you go on strike, they pay you, like, half of what you would have normally made,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, bro, that shit trash, bro.
Yeah, but you gotta show up and pick it, huh?
Yeah.
To get paid.
Yes, yeah.
Because if you don't pick it, you don't get paid.
You don't get paid at all.
At least you with a union rep, a lot of people don't even have the opportunity. You know what I'm saying? If the job goes or anything like
Amazon
that.
Amazon just got a union in New York, bro. So, I was watching on the news. They unionized in New York.
They was trying to fire them union people.
It was
they
one
was
guy.
That little girl,
it was
too.
One guy. He said, man, this ain't right. Niggas walk out. He talked to his homies. Amazon, they lost in like court. It was a decision. Officially unionized. Amazon workers unionized, bro. That shit is huge.
Yeah, if you gotta have,
I support work, unions 100%.
If unions, they help.
Amazing.
The union jobs.
And now there's another, Amazons trying to unionize too. Coming
that
up.
That little girl out in like New Mexico or something, they started harassing her. They fired her. Oh, and Starbucks fired that some little girl for not having a union. The YouTube video was going crazy. Like they was like she was insubordinate. She was crying. Like Starbucks. Because when she tried to unionize, Starbucks tried to fire her and demote her.
Yep.
Yeah.
So now she
don't want that union talk. At my other job, man, I remember I applied, and the union is bad. They are not our friends. And the union, I was like, oh, these niggas, oh, I see what they doing.
Yes.
Programming niggas to let them know. Yes. And the union is the terrible thing.
Walmart need a union, bro. They treat their workers like shit.
They do.
They need a union. They need a union. I don't know if Target got a union. But I know Walmart and the union. They treat their loaders, they treat their cashiers.
I believe you.
Like
I believe
shit,
at Walmart.
Yeah. And I feel like a lot of people left Walmart because of that. Like they could do whatever the fuck they want to do. You know, they could keep you or leave you. You know what I mean? They put you on all these decision days and all this other bullshit, so they can continue playing with you because they know you need the job. They know you need the money or whatever.
It's a shame all them rich people don't just do the right thing.
Jeff
Bezos already the richest man in the world. Like, how rich do you need to be? Like, damn, bro.
Do the right thing, you don't
and,
go broke.
And Walmart, the number one store in America, like, they got money. Like, why they still gotta, I don't know.
They feel
man.
Like they gonna lose money if they get a union.
Greed.
If they lose
the
money.
Money.
Yeah, they greed.
Gotta keep the money.
They lose money if they get that, bro.
They make what? Billions the last year? That billions go down to a couple less? Oh!
I'm down to my last billion.
Yeah, bro. Gotta keep
down to my last billion. So they can stunt on each other?
Yeah, if you stay wicked, you get make the money.
They don't give a fuck about their employees, bro.
Nice
they don't care
people
about people
out
working
here.
There. They don't care. They feel like, you know what? You need me more than I need you. And that's some bullshit right there. That type
and,
of mentality like that,
yeah,
bro.
Yeah, and we are all expendable. All expendable.
Yep. They be
all
saying that at
and
Target.
We're just a freaking number. To go.
They tell you that.
X-Files,
you don't do
this
it?
Is why I say X-Files, bro. That's why I want to hire you to work for Jody's Corner, bro. So you ain't got
to
do this freaking job, my nigga.
I'm
work under the Jody's Quarter brand.
Yeah.
Make you some decent money, man.
Join
and
the
just
union.
Get it better, bro.
Here.
Yeah. I'm about to unionize Jody's Corner, yo.
And then all you niggas is out. Bro, that's why the Patreon is important, guys. So I can help my man X-Files out, man. I have to deal with this type of situation, bro.
Yeah.
Patrons, members, donators, all the supporters. We are an economy. Let's help each other out. Y'all seeing it with y'all own eyes firsthand. Did y'all know Latoria's that tier 2 status? I did. She
oh,
says,
shit.
I was the chief delegate at my job for 8 years, and I served on the executive board for my union for 3 years.
Nice.
Unions are necessary.
Nice.
That's why Team No Sus so, need to unionize.
Yeah, we need to unionize.
Team No Sus.
Yeah. We can't be losing members like him.
So how does that work, dog? Let's get back to the stuff. If you go on strike, they pay you to go up there, but they only pay you for a certain amount of hours. You ain't got to strike up there for 8 hours.
I think like 5 or 4 hours. I think
it's like
if
4 hours.
If you're part-time, but if you full-time, you go on strike for 5 days. If you part-time, I don't know, but I think
you're
it's
full-time?
Like 4 or some shit. No, I'm part-time. But I get hours, though. At this location, fuck. They be feeding a nigga hours. And you come early, Jay.
So you're technically part-time.
Yeah.
So how many, so you probably got to strike for like 3-4 hours a day.
Yeah. Like 4, I think 4 or 3, yeah.
So you got to be outside the store?
If ever it comes down to it, I put on a record, bro. If you go on strike, man, and you go and show up for your work, come to Jody's Corner, man. I'll make sure I fill that other half of the money you missing, my guy.
Yeah.
I got you, my G. I got you, my G. Don't even trip.
That's crazy.
I got you, my G. And we got to look out for one another, brother. Brothers. Right. And I got to say, man, I'm incredibly humbled and grateful to know that I'm in a position where I could help you out. Not too long like that, but I could do it.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I will fulfill that other half that you missing, my G.
Yeah.
One thing, man.
That's a good thing, man.
You gotta give up some.
Nah, I ain't giving up shit, bro. Gay, bro.
You gotta give up some of that shoot, my guy. Let me touch it. I gotta touch his cheek, my guy.
It's a lot of companies need to have a union. It's a lot of companies.
I got you though.
Because they look at it like, all right, you need a job.
Local 000. Team no such union.
You want to leave for sure?
Got you.
I can just hire his ass and he'll work.
Let's go ahead and wrap this up. Thank you guys so very much for watching. Marvin X Files YouTube channel, man. Make sure y'all check it out.
Shout out to your background.
Support the Justice.
Shout out to your background, Marvin X Files.
Get your background tight, bro.
I gotta hook it up a little bit more, but it ain't.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, you ain't gotta conform. You fight the motherfucking power, baby.
Yet our best trained, best educated.
We the Justice League. It's Marvin X Files.
Troops refused.
We out this thing.
Matter of fact, this thing.
Yeah, thanks, bro.
Oh man, like, comment, and subscribe, you guys. Jump that video, $2.99 all day. Don't forget to share and show love to the JC family. Let us think about it. Like, you don't like it, let us know what you think.
And do that now, baby. Hey, you do the right thing, do the right thing. You do the right thing.
Fuck,
yeah, that shit fire. You do the right thing.